OK or not? Huh? You OK or not? Hi guys, welcome back to an episode of Jai Fishing. So today we are here at Bedok Jetty. Yeah, time now is about 8 o'clock. Yeah, the wind is very very strong. I can feel it from here. So when we walk further down the jetty, it's probably going to be very noisy. So I think most of our footage will be filmed down here lah, at least when I'm talking. Yeah, if not, you all cannot hear me. Yeah, so anyway, I will be combining today's video with another day's video. Yeah, so you guys have more content to watch. Yeah, we'll fish today rising tide, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, low tide to high tide. Until maybe about midnight to 2 a.m. each lah, a few hours. Yeah, so bait for today is Kelong Sotong. We'll be doing surfcasting as well as some hand lines. Yep, so anyway, we'll go and fish. Hopefully we get something and we'll update you guys again later. You may have different material. Relaxing ah, relaxing. You drag tight or not? Or it's just... These they really don't want to pull though. Ayo. Ayo, kena until this. Think need to go over. Yeah. Oh. Oops. Yeah. Oh oh. Over over. Oh shit. Inside the line. Over over. Over then under. 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 Ah. And come out the other side, I think. Huh, it's not. Eh? Oh. Oh, okay. Eh. Wait, 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 don't need. Just you, just you. Just you. Very tight.
Aya. Wait. Oh. Ring, ring, just go over, just go over. Just go.
Yeah.
You've been here, you're not really here.
Hello.
Well, you cannot really the spot. Take out some 90.
Another one. Hello.
Wow.
Hey, why is it stuck on top? Oh, he ate the top one. Hello.
Xing 来了
Chong.
He
hit, got
feel.
Don't
have.
He like that, silly him one.
Many. Coming ready?
Up some more, some more. Come on, come on.
Tonton. Another.
So I'll swallow side one. Lah.
Hello.
This one. Ching Chong. Go Ching Chong.
Ching Chong, so.
This This one not good.
You really like to see like that. Yeah. Surely confirm is him. One ton.
Why like bigger only? Pay right now.
Okay. Really, one by one, come out.
They take turn, they're queuing up.
Wow.
They say thank you. Sure, same say, one. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, long, maybe same one. You come back, then straight away, take again. Alright, guys, so those were the Jahan or Duri marine catfish that we caught actually a few days ago. Yeah, that was when the season was kind of winding down, I think. Yeah, as of now, there aren't many disturbing us today lah. So which is a good thing. Yeah, I think we've seen too many of them. Even though the season technically was supposed to be over last week, if I'm not wrong, or a few weeks ago lah. Yeah, so anyway, we'll get fishing, update you guys again later. Can use ours
We got the rope
down. Slowly. Before we continue the footage, okay, I'm quite sure y'all have seen the thumbnail. If not, you wouldn't have clicked on the video. Okay, so you probably already know what's on the line. Okay, so before I continue the footage, yeah, I just want to bring you guys attention to this bot lah. Okay, so this is a initiative by Marine Stewards Singapore. Yeah, so it's basically showing you the maturity size lah for the fish in order for them to be a sustainable fisheries. Yeah, so viewers who have watched our channel, they will usually know like, so we are trying to promote sustainability on our channel. Yeah, so we will often talk about like keeping length, that kind of thing, having a sustainable fishery, putting back small fish so they can grow. Yeah, so most of the information can be found down here. It's right in front of the
ends.
It's right in front of the jetty. Yeah, so if you are free, you can drop by and take a look. Yeah, so anyway, what's going to come up later is the Shovelnose ray, okay, locally known as the Kemijan. Yeah, so it's down here lah. Rhynchobacter australiae. Okay, why is no take? It's because this species is actually critically endangered. Yeah, so the people who know us will know that the main reason why we started this channel was because of this fish. Okay, I wanted to protect this fish a lot. So it has been a constant dream lah for us to catch this and release it, to draw publicity lah, draw attention to this species lah, because it's critically endangered. Okay, this is not the only species that's critically endangered. Inside this family for this Shovelnose ray or guitarfish or wedge fish, okay, there are 16 species, of which 15 of them are all critically endangered. Yeah, which means there is very 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 few of them left in the wild lah. Yeah, and it really got a lot of ants. Okay, and our aim is of course to protect them lah as much as possible. Okay, we are very very lucky to have this species in our waters. Okay, we are very lucky to have seen catch reports from our beaches, from the jetty. Yeah, so every year there will be anglers landing them. Okay, and sometimes they are released, sometimes they are not. Okay, but the fact remains that Singapore does not have fishing laws. Okay, we don't have fisheries restrictions. Yeah, so people who want to like bring back and eat the fish, of course they are free to do so lah. Right, I personally wouldn't, but I wouldn't hold it against them. Right, it's their catch and they are free to do what they want with it lah. In a way, we are all anglers lah. We all understand that, you know, you wait very long for a catch and then you want to bring it home, you want to eat it. But for us, eventually the future survival, sustainability of the species matters more to us lah. Like, I want the future fishermen to be able to dream of, to be able to have a chance to actually catch this fish called ants, right?
Yeah.
So I want the future generations to be able to like have a chance at catching this fish. Yeah, because in Singapore the angling community is almost like a legendary kind of thing. Yeah, so anyway, we'll get back to the footage and yep, hope you guys enjoy yourselves. The rig 60, the line 40.
You can tighten. You can tighten.
You want to see it, just do
it.
I will fight for you.
Okay, go. Oh, nice one.
Oh, I think cannot tighten really. Yeah. Then quite yeah, don't worry, you can out on. Don't worry.
Cannot.
Why? 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 Why?
front. In front, wait, you go in front. You move behind. Ah, shit.
You okay?
Shovelnose.
Hey, can we just don't want to cuff?
No, can cuff.
No, we want
to pull back.
No, can cuff by the side.
Okay,
don't cuff anywhere else.
Okay.
We want to pull back.
No! Oh. No!
Come on! You pull up back.
Swim one, swim. Whatever, shovelnose ray, shovelnose shark, whatever you want to call it. Okay. Huge thank you to Nick and Sub and friends, yeah, who helped us actually land the fish. Okay, we did end up cuffing it at the side of the mouth. Yeah, because there was no other way that we could have brought it up. And very much to their credit, they actually took a lot of time, a lot of effort to help us safely land it without injuring the fish too much. Yeah, so they didn't like, you know, hit the body. They purposely went for the mouth like at the side. Yeah, and because of that, we were able to release the fish safely. Yeah, so a really, really huge thank you to them and those people that were helping us down there. Yeah, we are very grateful. I think they are what? GPS?
Team GPS.
Yeah, Team GPS.
Nick and Sub.
Yeah.
Yeah, huge thank you. Yeah, huge shout out to them. They're always fishing here, lah. Very friendly guys.
Yeah, and also a huge thank you to the Bedok Jetty surf angler, is it? Sean Ko and Sotong. Yeah, so we basically bought the Kelong Sotong from him. Yeah, and that was the Sotong that landed us the Kamijan lah. Yeah, so a huge thank you. I think he still has stock. You all can go and find him and support him. We'll leave some contact details below lah. Yeah, so if you all want to get Sotong, you all can get from him. Yeah, I'm not sure how much stock he has left, but you can give it a go.
He posted a post in Fishing Kaki, I think. So
yeah, some Facebook groups. Yeah, so anyway, we've packed up. Yeah, very, very happy about today. So yeah, hope you guys learned something. Hope you guys enjoy yourself. And hope to see you guys in the next episode.